Well, some cancer patients suffer from hot flashes and night sweats as a side effect of their medical treatment. And if you're going through the big life change, you too know all about those hot flashes. Well, Brooke found a solution to keep you cool, at least at night.
Well, Harley, I'm really excited to see your sleepwear line, so let's bring out those models.
All right, all
okay.
right.
Call it cool, call it hip, women going through the change, call it a miracle.
It's just a godsend.
Well, I'm in the middle of menopause right now, and so with hot flashes, it's very nice and comfortable to wear in the evening.
What they're wearing is called Harley sleepwear.
I call it performance sleepwear. It wicks away the moisture, and you look nice, and you stay cool.
That's Harley Weintraub, the creator of this cool line. She started the business 3 years ago, but not because of menopause.
I was thrown into menopause. I wasn't menopausal when I had when I was diagnosed with breast cancer.
It was the chemotherapy treatment that caused her hot flashes. After many sleepless nights, she came up with the idea to make sleepwear out of wicking, the same material used in sportswear.
I made some more samples of nightgowns, and I was in a breast cancer support group, and I brought one there, and I showed them, and they just went wild.
Her very first design was this red gown.
It's a nice crossover with a feminine touch. It's real pretty. I call this Deborah in Romantic Red.
Then came the rest of the girls.
I do name all the lines with age-appropriate names, so names that are in the menopausal age group. So Barbara, it's hard to meet a Barbara who's under 40.
You ever call it Babs?
Yeah.
Okay. It's a family-run internet business. Her 85-year-old mother runs sales and marketing on the East Coast.
Make it feel like an experience shopping on the internet.
Her husband quit his job 2 years ago to join her, more than willing to help out.
If you're with your wife when she's doing this, and all of a sudden she looks like Shaquille O'Neal just came off the court with the water, with it dripping down her face, then, you know, that's a real eye-opener to you as a guy.
They don't want to slow down. They want to go through it, but they want to look good and feel comfortable.
I'll wear it out to the pool. I'll wear it around the hotel on my way to the pool. Nobody knows their pajamas, and they're just so comfortable when you're getting hot flashes. Trust me, you don't want something that's going to stick to you and make you feel worse than you're already feeling.
With Barbara, Kathy, and the rest of the line, you could definitely say cool garments for hot women.
You guys hot out here?
No.
Boy, I am pitting out. I'm not sure what I should do about this. Can you help me out?
Well, let's go inside and I can see if I can fit you in something, some of our wares here.
I think that'd be a good idea. Thanks for watching Better TV. I gotta get me one of those.
And you can find all of Harley's sleepwear online at harley.com.